Technical Sergeant Quillian Gilmore from the 332nd Expeditionary Maintenance Squadron. Today, in preparation for our upcoming iron swap, we are building GBU-38s. Once the bombs are built, a certified individual will come through and inspect all of the torque requirements for the munitions item. They will also check all of the proper markings are stenciled onto the munition.